Namaste. Myself, Dr. Basaraj M Biradar, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. In this video, I explain the solution of a simultaneous linear algebraic equation by Jacobi's iteration method. Learning outcomes. At the end of this session, the student will be able to solve the simultaneous algebraic equation by Jacobi's iteration method. Iterative or indirect method. Iterative method are numerical methods giving approximate solution. These methods cannot be applied to all system of equation. Iterative method is applicable when the numerical large coefficient along the leading diagonal of the coefficient matrix here. Such system of equation is called a diagonally dominant system, that is, mod of A11 is greater than mod of A12 plus mod of A13, mod of A22 is greater than the mod of A21 plus mod of A23, mod of A33 is greater than the mod of A31 plus mod of A32. Sometimes we may have to rearrange the given system of equation to meet this condition. Jacobi's iterative method. Consider the system of equation a11x plus a12y plus a13z is equal to b1, a21x plus a22y plus a23z is equal to b2, a31x plus a32y plus a33z is equal to b3. Call it is equation 1. If a11, a22, a33 are the diagonal elements are large as compared to other coefficient, solve for x, y, z respectively. The equation 1 can be written as x is equal to 1 upon a11 into b1 minus a12y minus a13z, y is equal to 1 upon a22 into b2 minus a21x minus a23z, z is equal to 1 upon a33 into b3 minus a31x minus a32y. Call it is equation number 2. We start with the solution by taking the initial approximation. X is equal to x0, y is equal to y0, and z is equal to z0. Where x0, the suffix 0, indicates that the initial approximation, or it is also called the zeroth approximation. And substituting these in right hand side of equation 2, the first iteration is given by x1 is equal to 1 upon a11 into b1 minus a12 into y0 plus minus a13 into z0. y1, that is the first iteration of y1, is equal to 1 upon a22 into b2 minus a21 into x0 minus a23 into z0. z1 is equal to 1 upon a33 into b3 minus a31 into x0 minus a32 into y0. Call it is equation number 3. Substituting these value of x1, y1, z1 on right hand of equation 2, the second iteration is given by x2, y2 and z2. That is the number of iteration or approximation. That is, x2 is equal to 1 upon b1 minus a12 into y1 minus a13 into z1. y2 is equal to 1 upon a22 into b2 minus a21 into x1 minus a23 into z1. z2 is equal to 1 upon a33 into b3 minus a31 into x1 minus a32 into y1. Proceeding in the same way, we get the successive iteration. In general, the kth iteration is x suffix k is equal to 1 upon a11 into b1 minus a12 into y suffix k minus 1 minus a13 into z suffix k minus 1. yk is equal to 1 upon a22 into b2 minus a21 into x suffix k minus 1 minus a 2 3 into z suffix k minus 1, and z suffix k is equal to the 1 upon a 3 3 into b 3 minus a 3 1 into z suffix k minus 1 minus a 3 2 into y suffix k minus 1. The iteration process is stopped when the desired order of approximation is obtained, or two successive iterations are nearly the same. The final value of x, y, z so obtained is called an approximate solution of system 1. Pause the video, answer the following question. Are the following system of equations are diagonally dominant? If not, write a diagonally dominant form. I hope all of you obtain the result here. By observing the given system of equation, the coefficient matrix of the given system of equation is not diagonally dominant. You rearrange the given system of equation such a way that the coefficient of x is larger than the coefficient of y and z in that equation, and coefficient of y is larger than the coefficient of x and z in the second equation, and the coefficient of z is larger than the coefficient of x and y in that equation. Write it as the third equation. For that, here the equation 2 becomes first equation, and third becomes as in the second equation, and equation the first becomes as in third equation. That is 28x plus 4y minus z is equal to 32, 2x plus 17y plus 4z is equal to 35, x plus 3y plus 10z is equal to 24. Now come to an example. Solve the following system of equations by Jacobi's method. That is 15x plus y minus z is equal to 14, x plus 20y plus z is equal to 23, x minus 3y plus 18z is equal to 37. Call this is equation 1. Solution. Given system of equation is a diagonally dominant system of equation and can be written for kth iteration as x suffix k is equal to 1 upon 15 into 14 minus y k minus 1 plus z k minus 1 y k is equal to 1 by 20 into 23 minus x k minus 1 minus z k minus 1 z k is equal to 1 by 18 into 37 minus x k minus 1 plus 3 into y k minus 1. Call it is equation 1. Let x is equal to x naught is equal to 0, y is equal to y naught is equal to 0, z is equal to z naught is equal to 0 be an the initial approximation. Now to find the first approximation, k is equal to 1 equation 2, we get a 1 upon 15 into 14 minus y naught plus z naught, which is equal to 0.9333. y1 is equal to 1 by 20, 23 minus x naught minus z naught, which is equal to 1.15. z1 is equal to 1 by 18 into 37 minus x naught plus 3 into y naught, which is equal to 2.055. Second iteration, put k is equal to 2 in equation 2, we get x2 is equal to 1 by 15 into 14 minus y1 plus z1, which is equal to 1.0003. y2 is equal to 1 by 20, 23 minus x1 minus z1, which is equal to 1.0005. z2 is equal to 1 by 18 into 37 minus x1 plus plus 3 into y1 is equal to 2.1934. Third iteration, put k is equal to 3 in equation 2, we get x3 is equal to 1 by 15 into 14 minus y2 plus z2. Substituting the value of y2 and z2 from the second iteration and simplifying, that is 1.0129. y3 is equal to 1 by 20 into 23 minus x2 minus z2, which is equal to 0.9902. z3 is equal to 1 by 18 into 37 minus x2 plus 3 into y2, which is equal to 2.1667. The fourth iteration, k is equation 2, and simplifying, we get x4 is equal to 1.0117, y4 is equal to 0.9910, z4 is equal to 2.1643. And the fifth iteration is, put the k is equal to 5 in the equation 2 and simplifying, the x5 is equal to 1.0115, y5 is equal to 0.9912, z5 is equal to 2.1645. The fourth and fifth iteration are correct up to 3 decimal of places. Hence, the required solution of the given equation is x is equal to 1.0115, y is equal to 0.9912, z is equal to 2.01645. References: Numerical methods by B.S. Grewal. Thank you.